Here's my can crusher I made. Made it out of an old pump jack, which had vertical motion on the arms here, but I had to take it apart and redo it to make it go more horizontal for my can crusher. Just got an electric motor on here right now. I may put a gas motor on it. We'll try it out, see what happens. Come out there. I made this fold away so it stores nice. It's all loaded. Got a little lever here I switched to make it go. Looks pretty good, I think. Here's a little spring-loaded lever here. Pretty happy with the results.